You wake up, you have tons of energy. This is just for you. Let's do it. Hi, I'm Ksenia. I'm an ex-professional dancer, multi-certified body nerd, and creator of La Technique. Thank you so much for being here. If you don't subscribe, please do. I put up new videos every week. If you cycle sync, this is perfect movement for follicular and ovulatory phases. If you're in ovulatory, put on double ankle weights. If you're in follicular, put on single ankle weights. But here's the caveat to that, as long as you've done one of my classes before. If you haven't, then don't do any ankle weights just yet. If you bind or tuck, please stop the video to take breaks to adjust yourselves to make yourselves more comfortable. Then reach out to me so we can find modifications that work for you, because I'm still learning and everyone binds or tucks differently. And if you do bind, please do not do any of the cardio HIIT sections. If you choose to do so, you do so at your own discretion. But if you feel faint in the slightest, stop the video and breathe. That's most important, okay? You'll notice something is different here in my background. We're playing around with how my body can be more easily seen, because as much as I love the dark walnut wood in my studio, it's sometimes I think it's a bit much for eyes to adjust to between my body, between the stark white and the dark rich walnut brown. So let me know if I'm going to be doing this video with either one, this is just a mock-up of it completely white, or you still see some of the brown right down below. Because I have this mock-up currently in the back happening, I can't put it up on my site, so you get to see it here. And all right, let's go. Please get on your yoga blocks to warm up your posterior chains, to get your diaphragm in the zone of apposition. And if you haven't been up for more than an hour, go so into tabletop, or using a scarf, or 90-90 breathwork. I would like to continue by acknowledging that I'm based on the unceded territory of Geojiage, specifically of the Huron-Wendat, the Mohawk, and the St. Lawrence Iroquoian peoples. This land was traditionally a meeting place, and it's my intention to honor the indigenous use of this land by keeping it a meeting place for the beautiful base community. And my own personal act of reconciliation is to donate my disposable income to the Native Women's Shelter of Montreal. Get on up, please. Let's start with those feet in a wide ballet second. So externally rotated, grand plié, down, and up, down, and up, down, and up, down, to the beat. Here we go, 8, 7, stacking up rib cage over your pelvis, neutral knees over second or third toes, stay down, lift up the left heel, then right, 2, 3, ballet second with those arms, 4, 3, 2, take the right knee over, over, passe left, and down, over, passe, let's go the other way, over to the left, right, pardon me, passe right, again, repeat, to the left, over, oop, take it over, and up, other way, and up, over, take it into a squat, then ballet second, making sure you change those feet so nothing irritates your knees or your hips, hinging from the femur head, flat back, neutral spine I should say, stay into a squat, squat, hands on your iliac crest, go right over to your left, pick up the leg, stack it, sideline, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, lift, 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 lift. Other side, down, iliac crest, neutral scapula, over. So we have an anterior tilt, well, hinge, hip hinge is what we have. Then we stack it, arms up. Lift, 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 lift. Leg down, good, squat. Ballet second. 4, 3, 2, stay parallel, touch it out. We're gonna take it into a jack. Up, up, high knees, 8, 7, 6, double tap, lean over, 45, double tap, jack, high knees, double tap, hinge, 45, double tap. Okay, grab your band, put it around your legs, just above your knees. Grab those weights, legs parallel, Neutral scapula. Hammer curl. Stepping out with the right. Out. So we're trying to get that medial glute as much as possible. We might get a bit of the TFL because we're lifting that leg up. Stay in. I want you to lift the leg up. Down. Up. Down. Up. So we have a slight pelvic tilt. 45. Up. 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 Stay up with the leg. Reach the arms forward. Open. Forward. Open. You can do this without a mini band as well if you wish. 4. 3. 2. 1. Rondage on the leg back. Keep the arms to the side. Legs parallel. Jazz forth. Down. And up. Down. 4. 3, 2, 1. Keep the arms up, come down, open the legs. 2, external rotators. 4, relax the upper traps, engage the lower. Double time, pulse it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Arms are going to come down. You're going to kick back that right leg. Up, kick, up. Kick back. I'll turn to the side so you can see. Up. 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 Stay up. Little pulse down. 3, 4. Take those arms out to the sides. Palms up. Lift this front heel. Pulse the arms. 8, 7, 6. Trying to track that ankle right over the second and third toes. Stay up, pulse the arms. 8, double time. 7, 6, 4, 3. Step together, hammer curl, step out to the left. 2, good, 3, 4, 4, 4. 3, 2, 2, 2. Leg in the air. Out. Down. Out. Down. Nice. Neutral scapula. 4. Try not to externally rotate that leg or that pelvis. 2, 1. Stay up. Pulse the leg. 2, 3, 4. Take the arms forward. Take the arms to the side. Open. Forward. Open. Forward. Open. Forward. Open. Rondage on that leg back behind you. Jazz forth. Down. Up. Down. Up. Now, upper traps, this is where they're going to engage a lot. So try to keep them released and engage the lower traps in the serratus. Stay down. Pulse it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Open those legs, external rotators, open. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take the arm, no, I'm a liar, stay here. 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do double time, you got it, Jen. 4, 3, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Arms are gonna go down and up. We're gonna do that parallel kickback. Down. Sorry, how did I do that? There we go. Down, up, down. Up, down, down. So we hinge forward, we do a hip hinge at the same time. Back. Nice, good job. 2. Stay here, lift the front heel. 2, 3, 4. Relax those upper traps, engage the lower. Stay here, open. Hips, side, hips. 4, 3, 2. Four more, 4, 3, 2. Step those legs together, well ish, a bit wide, then curl. Hinge hip, hip hinge, pardon me. 4, 3, 2. Stay down. Arms double time. Eight. Now, can make careful that those legs aren't externally rotating. Want those knees right over your feet. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. You're going to reach the arms back, palms face down, then scoop up. Down. Scoop up. Down. Hip hinge. Up. Now, if your band is coming up, you put down your opposite hand to stop it. Four, three, two, one, come down. Put those weights down. Touch out the legs. We're gonna go more into that medial glute. Four. Now the neutral scapula, hip hinge. Palms together, jump it. Pull on that band. Good job, or touch it, great work. Four, three, two, star jump, up. You wanna keep tension on that band, so you notice my feet are a bit wide when I come down. Otherwise that band is gonna fall. Up. Touch it out. Neutral scapula, open the chest, jump it. Eight, seven, six. Feel it right in the side of your hips. Star. Up. Hip hinge. Up. Up. Four. Three. Two. One. Go to your bar. Keep that band. Grab some water. Put one weight in our hand, other one nearby on the earth, and actually move that band to just above your ankles. Curl, step it forward, side, and back, side, front, side, and back, and side. Pull on that band, quad. Medial glute, hamstring, glute max. Medial. Again, forward. Side. Back. Stay to the side. Lift up the leg. Bend your supporting leg. Reach out your bar arm to the side. So we're in a very low sideline. If your forearm can go on your bar or your chair, wonderful. Push away. Use your serratus. Three. Lengthen out. Four. Three. Two, touch the earth, pull it in, pull, in, pull, in, pull. Four, three, two, stay up, pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We're gonna repeat that. In, pull, two. Bend your supporting leg. In. Four. Three. Two. Stay up. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Take your leg out. Passe. In. Sideline. Oh, that should feel awesome with that range of motion. Feel free to adjust your bar or your body. Over. Now it might feel odd because our left leg is parallel. So let's correct that. Externally rotate that bottom leg. Pulse it up. Four, three, flex the foot, bend it in. In. Two. Three. Passe in again. In. Curl. Press it up. Take it in. Four. Three. Two. Repeat, take it in, sideline, take the foot in, two more, in, passing, and out, in, again, in, and side, in, stay here please, point the foot, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five,
four, three. Wonderful. External rotation. Go over. We're going to come out of this band slowly. Cross behind. Four, three, two. Curl this right arm in. 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 Four. Squeeze those medial glutes to keep those hips level. Otherwise, one is going to stick out. Three. We're going to go back to sideline. Be careful of your band. And développé, passé, développé. Back to your bar. Let's move that band out of the way. Sideline. Stay here. Eight, seven, six. Aces over aces, aligning with your shoulders. External rotation over curtsy squat. Two, three. Curl. Five, six, seven. Développé, passé. Out. Back to your bar. Six, seven, eight. Again. Over. Three, four, five, six, passe, développé, in, out, over, last one, again, external rotation, curtsy, curl, nice, passe, développé, sideline, stay here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Take this hand into your chest. Pick up your toes. Face your bar. Everything is parallel. Reach your arm down. Farmer grip. Squat down. Reach over. Grab your secondary weight if you wish. Row in to your hip. Lower traps. Up. Now you can also do this with your body up. 45. Or 180, four, three, two, one. Stay here, pulse. Two, three, four, five. Like them back on that leg, take it into a lunge. Take the arm up, and down. Up, up, up. Four, three, two, reach forward to that bar. Low arabesque, in, arm down, fly, up, up, four more, four, nice, three, two, reach that leg back again, into a lunge, arm reaches forward, then up. Delts, careful, because that is quite a bit of weight for the delts, make sure the legs are parallel, four, three, two, one, keep the arm forward, palm up, pulse, 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 four, three, you're gonna reach forward, passe, curl, in, lengthen out, again, curl, and back, curl, back, curl, let's go a bit faster, eight, seven, six, five, four, four, three, two, stay over, arm reaches down, put drop off your weights, both hands on your bar. Both your weights, band. Oh my gosh, I'm so gross. Up, up. Up, up, stay up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, add the arm, eight, seven, six, five, so we're leaned out over about 45, stay up, go over to sideline, push away from your bar or your chair using your serratus, lengthen the arm up, eight, seven, six, five. Make sure that's this leg, it's gonna wanna externally rotate if you do bar a lot or if you have a dance background. Try to keep it parallel. That just means that your sartorius and your obturator are perhaps stronger than your medial glute. Double time, pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Wonderful, come in. Pull the leg up, down, and to the side, and down. Take it back, and down, and side. Stay here, come down. Pulse it, eight. Sorry, I just realized I did that series when we were without the bar, so I won't do it again. Six, seven, eight more. Eight, double time. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Take that leg into passe. Take it out into sideline. Leg is parallel. I know it might feel odd. Eight, seven, six. We're gonna do that external rotation over into a curtsy squat. An external rotation. And step out, curl. Stay here, just so we get this in our body. Four, making sure that left hip isn't out. It's level, squeezing with that right medial glute. Passe, développé, in. Out. Watch out for your band. Go back into sideline. This time sideline, you're externally rotated on that bottom leg. Five, six, let's repeat. And external rotation. Over, curl, in. Développé, passe, in. Out, back, pulse, repeat, external rotation, and cross, curl. Now find your center right away, and out, over to your bar, pulse, one, two, again, external rotation, and down, in, nice, come up, center, out, over, nice. Take this arm into your chest, down, turn over, come down, move your band out of the way, grab your secondary weight, row in, bent on your right leg, so it's a bit of a hinge, hip hinge, so kind of a squat and a demi plie I put together. Two. Stay up. Eight. Seven. Legs are parallel. Lengthen out through those knees. Reach back. Jazz forth. Down. Reach for your bar. Two. Delts. Three. Four. Four. Three. Two. Go back to your bar. Down. Up. Down. Up, keep the arm nice and long, touch, up, four, three, reverse fly, up, two, keep that leg up, three, four, more, four, three, two, one, pulse, eight, seven, six, four, three, arm down, reach back, reach for your bar. Two, three, four, more, four. Now delts, arm is straight. Two, four more, always a liar. Four, good job. Try not to open up that pelvis when your arm comes down. Okay, now curl in, passe, lengthen back, in, back. And back, and back, and stay here. Take your body back down to 180 if you can. Lengthen the arm down into a farmer grip. Drop off those weights. You're gonna grab your more stretchy mini band, put it in your hand, at your, around your nipples or fourth or fifth rib. And I forgot to mention, if you bind, please do not do the hip sections. Jacket. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Two. Just the right arm. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Just the left arm. Eight. Seven. Six. Now we're going to get more range of motion. So anchor the left hand by your left shoulder. Four, as you pull with that right arm. Now the opposite. Eight, six, four, three. Touch it. Put those hands inside. Turn them hands back to back. Release those upper traps. Now jump it. Palms face your legs. Pull it with your pinkies. Side of your hands. And then take it up. Reverse curl. Four, three, two, palms face forward, curl, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Go onto the earth. Keep that band, please. Water, oh my gosh. Good job, you guys. I'm just gonna adjust the zoom camera. Come onto your backs right away, please. If I didn't say that already. I'm sorry, I got you to drink water and we're about to do abdominal work. Just do your best. All right. Put that band around your right foot, left hand. Anchor that leg. Pull in. And let's lower that leg more to 45. Pull in with your bicep with that left arm. We're gonna add the rectus. Right hand behind your head. Engage from pelvic floor up, lift up, and down, again, up. There should be no doming of your rectus. If you're not sure what that is, I know my people in my class today, they know exactly what that is, and they are mastering that. If you're not sure, come over to the site, and in, pulse that heel down, 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 down. Open that leg to the side, keeping your pelvis stationary. What's going to want to happen is your left leg's going to want to externally rotate. Don't let it. Out. Woo. In. Out. Keep out to the side. Out. Switch that band into your right hand, left hand behind your head. Now pull your left femur to your chest. In. So we're doing isometric contraction of the transverse and then frontal loading of the rectus. Stay here. See if you can open that leg a little bit more, then add your bicep, pulling in, in, in. But we're also adding a bit of our rhomboids because we're pulling that elbow as if it could go behind our spine. Stay here. Pulse the leg up so we're getting the adductor now. Up. Up. This is too much. You put your foot on the earth. You put your head on the earth. All the weight of your head is in your hand. There should be no tension in your jaw or your neck. Take that leg all the way up. Lengthen out your other leg in the loop, but keep your hand there. Then as you engage your abdominals, you point your right foot and hinge down till it's on the earth. Take that left leg down to 45. Arm and head down, pull the bicep to begin. In, palm facing the earth, in. Out, release the abdominals. You need maybe like 5% engagement here. In. All right, engage abdominals and lift up and back down. Inhale through the nose, warm the breath. Exhale through the mouth because it's a bit more active. We're using a Pilates breath. But that said, I want you to have the similar breath to what you had in the warm-up in class. Stay up. Three, four. We're gonna open that left leg to the side. Here we go. And side. Don't let the right hip leg splay open or your hips come off the earth. They're evenly weighted. Over. So abductor is what we're working right now with transverse abdominals and the rectus. Stay open to the side. Pull that arm in. 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 Switch your hands over. Pull in your right femur to your chest and down. In. As that left leg is out to the side. In. Down. Last one. Stay in. Can you go a bit more over with that left leg without your hips shifting? Now, think of pulling that elbow behind your back. Two. So your palm, your hand twists, your forearm and your palm twist to face the sky, in, like this. In, stay here, adductor, lift that leg up. Two, I'm not being clear, sorry, lift up that left leg, up. Inner thigh of that left leg. Four, three, two, one. Take those legs, both those legs up. Put the weight in, or your both legs into your mat. Slide it around your shins. Put your hands this way, in that band underneath your calves. Head comes down, little rest. Inhale, release abdominals, exhale, engage up. We're going to do 100s warm up. Pulling down on the band, down, down. So what you feel, that tension with the band, with your hands, that's what you want when we don't use the band. Go a bit faster. Now make sure, I don't want those calves right together. I want those knees stacked over top of your aces, the pointy part of your pelvis. Beautiful shins, you guys. That's a perfect 90, gorgeous. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come up, take that band off. Now you know what that feels like? Put that to the side. Go into whatever 100 position works for you. If it's legs bent, how we just had, up to the sky or out. And arms are up, come forward, engage abdominals and up. Inhale, exhale. Ignore the music. Head could be on the earth. Halfway through. Can you lower those legs? Big swim in. Lengthen out, keeping that frontal loading of the rectus. Out. Making sure there's no doming of the rectus. So frontal loading means your shoulders are up. We're engaging the six pack. In, head down. All right, hands underneath your thighs. Warm up, well warm up. We're gonna be working into teasers. And roll up, rocker, V, boat. Your feet also can go on the earth. And long spine, beautiful, and then curve down. Again, inhale, release abdominals, exhale up, a cappella, we're almost done. And up you come, manage pressure, lengthen legs out. Okay, this time if you wish, hands stay here as you roll down. And this time, no hands behind your legs if you wish. Inhale, exhale, arms sweep around. Oops, don't dump over your water, come up. Lengthen out. Back to that boat and then down. Flat spine first. Next step, if you wish, we're gonna go from here into V. Here we go. Inhale, exhale. And back to boat. And roll down. This time, if you wish, legs down. Up into V or boat. Player's choice. And up you come. And roll down. Try to roll down with your upper body first. Again, inhale, release abdominals. Exhale up. I'm asking you to do a lot. You're doing awesome. Imagine I'm pulling your sternum to the sky and the crown of your head up. Now, keep your legs where they are. Upper body down first, then legs. Come onto hands and knees. Tuck those toes. Walk the feet forward and roll up or hinge up from the femur head if you're not sure. If you know how to engage abdominals, manage abdominal pressure, which is just like this, bend the legs and hinge up. Otherwise, you're gonna roll up. And we're going to do one last big stretch. Give great energy to anybody in the world who might need it today. And I'm
going to ask that we send a bunch of love to Anna and her family, her kids. And then allow yourself the grace to accept good energy for yourself. Take that good energy to your third eye for positive thoughts, your mouth for positive words, your heart for positive feelings, and your solar plexus for your own personal power. You always have. And then choose your place and think of something you're grateful for today. Thank you so much for your beautiful practice. Awesome, awesome work. I am a sweaty, disgusting mess. Thank you for that. And
as you can see, I am a sweaty, disgusting mess. That was a ton of fun. If you don't subscribe, please do. I put up new videos every single week. And if you have any comments or questions, please write them down below. And as you know, here with the wall, like I said in the intro, let me know which one you prefer so you can see my body easier. That may more affect my Zoom clients than you all. Thank you for watching. Thank you for practicing with me. And until next time, take very good care. Mwah. P.S. Hydrate.